Well, a holiday shopping tradition is underway tonight here in Jackson.
The 32nd annual Mistletoe Marketplace officially opened today. 16 WAPT's Megan Quigley was there bright and early for Mistletoe Madness.
Doors will be opening in 10 minutes.
Dozens of shoppers braved the cold outside the Mississippi Trademark this morning.
Good morning. How are you?
It was opening day for Mistletoe Marketplace. The shopping bonanza helps the Junior League of Jackson fund other projects all year long.
We have so many wonderful projects. Just to name a few is our Midtown Backpack Buddies. It's a partnership with the Mississippi Food Network. We also have a Feed a Family project, which is with the Ronald McDonald House at UMMC, and a great Book Buddies project.
After 32 years, shopping at the marketplace has become part of the holiday tradition for some.
It's my sister and her great friend give me a ticket for Thursday morning every year. It's wonderful.
The Junior League is expecting close to 35,000 shoppers over the next 3 days. They expect the event to raise close to $1 million. If you go to Mistletoe, you'll find a lot more than shopping.
So we have a luncheon, we have an event for tweens, we have an event for teenagers, we have a couple of parties tonight and tomorrow night.
One for the little Italian restaurant. Once
more than 160 vendors came from all across the country, but merchants from places like the Delta are cashing in on all the excitement.
Mistletoe Marketplace is a tradition here in Mississippi, and we just wanted to be part of it.
If you weren't able to get out and shop today, you'll still have another chance. The Mistletoe Marketplace is going to be open again on Friday and on Saturday. Reporting in Jackson, Megan Quigley, 16 WAPT News.
Yep, I'm going. The marketplace will be open tomorrow from 11 until 9, Saturday from 9 to 5.